material world, and I am wow. That's pretty
my
amazing,
goodness.
Whoa. I'm glad I'm not married. Okay, we had a wonderful time here today, don't you think? Inspiring. Linda, absolutely wonderful. Thank you so much. We did a great thing for the community. We raised a lot of money for our two charities, and we had some wonderful food as well. So we would be remiss if we did not thank our chefs. Chef Seville from the Monta Lucia, thank you so much. Chef Anderson from the Capitol Grill. Chef Tony Ray from Creations in Cuisine. Chef Frank Caputo from our own Cancer Treatment Centers of America. And a special thanks to Dawn Kennington-Behar from Benedict's Catering. She has been with us since the beginning with the red carpet. So thank you so much, Dawn.
We'd also like to thank everyone who was up here today. So Julia Patrick, Deborah Bateman of National Bank of Arizona, our honoree, Linda Pope, you gave the most amazing, amazing speech. Thank you. And Robert Black and his models. Oh, gorgeous clothes. Also, those behind the scenes were a critical part today. Chris Beckley and Cherie Hartwell for the production of the show, as well as Kevin Secret for his filmmaking that he donated. And one last thank you to Dave O'Dodge. Where is he?
Thank you, Dave.
For continuing to give through hope and through the red carpet event, and just an amazing amount of support from all of you from the community. Thank you so much for coming today.
Thank you, everyone.